many different things. Now you're not just focused on one.
Right. That is what most people, I would say, underestimate. And I'm going to now have that conversation. Yeah. I'm going to have this on conversation. I'm not talking.
Sure.
To
you. Okay. Just stay away from me.
Oh, yeah. No, we're fine. So sweet. Are you guys going on vacation?
Yeah. Here, so we're going on a cruise to from Italy to around Greece and back again.
Oh, wow. It's going to be fun.
So, 10 days or so.
Nice.
So,
lots of good food, man, in Italy. I went there a light heavyweight. I came back a heavyweight.
I believe it. Yes.
Yeah, I've been
a lot of good food.
Many times. Yeah, it's great. It's
worth it.
I'm not
loving
it. Hey, good meeting you. Good meeting you.
Sure,
and you know, if you speak to your brother anytime soon, tell him the buzz around the post production is what a phenomenal job he did as this guy. Because you have to hate him. If he does his job right, he's got to be the jerk you want to get his rear end beat up. And he's doing it.
Okay.
He gave the performance of the guy you don't like.
You know, he just did an Exxon commercial, like a national Exxon commercial as an engineer. So.
Well, listen, his normal persona, his Oz headshots and everything before was scaring the producer. The director, Michael Bumgarten, had already read him and had seen his work and said, no, he's an actor. He'll give us the performance. But the other people didn't see it.
Yeah.
They said, look, he's just a nice kid. If we had a role as a doctor or a lawyer or something,
right,
he'd be perfect. But this is the bad guy. This is the bad guy. He shaved his head. He went that American X, and
really
he gave
did.
A performance.
I saw that. I mean, look at him.
He got in character. Just...
that's
not the guy we needed, though.
No.
He's not the guy we needed.
No.